Okay, this is Dragon of Eternity, and welcome back to Fair Fighters Vigo's Revenge. In the last episode, we saved Rico's wife, Juanita, and we fully completed Beaver Power. So, in this episode, we're going to be starting Cape Canado. So, let's hand him the document. And we can now get into Nazda. Oh, I get it. Alright. There's gonna be space and ducks. Lovely. Hang on, I was Suiko. Okay. Oh!
That come from then.
Port.
I'm sorry to report, General, that we failed to eliminate the target.
Sergeant, prepare the next anvil.
Sorry, General, but that was the only anvil we brought with us.
What? You mean to say that I traveled into orbit, invested millions of dollars in training a bunch of useless bears to be astronauts, spent millions buying this decrepit old space station, all to drop anvils on that damn dog Rufus's head, and we only brought one anvil with us?
Yes, General.
Right. I'm returning to Earth, and that's the last we'll hear about this little incident. Begin dismantling our operations here, and have the mutant destroy the station when we're done. Most of all, I don't want the fur fighters linking this to us, or they'll chase us even harder than they are already. Erase any evidence that can link Vigo Industries to that anvil.
Welp. That's a thing. Oh, you brought me right into the action. Alright. Okie doke. Home. Alright. That's alright. It sounds like I'm copying Rufus. Hang on. Game info. 110. So, 80... Alright. Just had to do a little math in my head. So there should be 10 tokens here. The question is... Where? Also, where the hell is, General Bristol? I'd like to talk to him, please! Because I don't know what order I'm doing things. Oh. Hi! Oh, that. Ah. Oh, hello. Well, I'm finally getting ammo for that again. Stop. Okay. So I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, hi. Bears in spacesuits. Excuse me. Oh, space station mirror. I've unlocked one level already. Alright. Didn't mean to do that. Well, that's five. Saving Claude. Wait, I could fight the boss already? well, spoilers, we're going to be saving... again, your name, I keep forgetting. We're going to be saving Juliet's husband. In this world. The VLF facility. Alright. Ah, blah blah, bears and crocodiles and bears and alligators and bears. So there's three more? Aye. And I'm back at the start. Alright. So I guess there's something through here then? Yes, there is. Okay, and then that should be the 10 in this level. Fantabby doozy. I saw that still moving. Now, what balls is General Bristol? The VAB building. Alright. Now, I'm actually gonna pause this here because I wanna know where General Bristol is. Let's see, General Bristol, where the hell is General Bristol? No. Tell you what, let's check the wiki here. Cape Canada, General Bristol. I wanna get like a general. Hey ho. Just get some info on where I need to go. First, at least. Bristol, aka the dead guy. No, I guess I can't find him. Oh well. So, according to what I'm looking at, the first building I should go into, or the first level I should go into, is in fact this level here. So it's VAB, then VLF, then Space Station Mir, then Saving Claude. Okie dokie. I love that I can do weird edits, just, well, not really edits, but, and just press the analog stick and it just does stuff. It's hilarious.
There are several stages to prepping a shuttle for launch. First, you'll need to load it into the VAB building. Then you must load it with experiment pods. Equip it with booster rockets and add a fuel tank. Finally, the mission instructions must be loaded via a computer disk. When all that's done, you'll have to get the shuttle onto a transporter to move it to the launch site.
Okay. So I guess we're prepping a rocket for launch. Lovely. All right. Whoa, you're new. Oh, crap. I'll take it. So, those are new guys. Huh? I suspect the first area I need to be in is via that elevator. Oh, hello, Tweak. I'll take the tweak. If I can save those guys being dead, that'd be fun. Oh, that'd be great. Now, I've been meaning to ask myself this, so ask. would just generally check the wiki, but does the music of the level change when I change characters? It seems to be that way. I feel like there's a way forward, but not that way. Okay, yeah, I do have to go through the elevator first. Alright. And then, up we go to somewhere quite high. And any bears? Hello, duck. I'll talk to you as soon as I collected these. Lovely. All right.
Ah, Dr. Tweak. Good.
Dr. Tweak.
Idiots left a small child in charge of that giant transport plane, and he's having trouble landing it. Perhaps you can assist him?
Oh. Oh, shit. Well, that was quick. Are you kidding me? Oops.
You seem to have destroyed $3 billion worth of equipment. At least that little guy's all right, though.
Huh.
That young person's still up there, Doctor.
I know. Ish. No. How is this too quick? How is the descent too quick? Excuse me!
$3 billion. Oh, well, better luck next time, eh?
Come on! How is the descent too quick? It looks like I'm going pretty slowly. Gonna be close. Oh. Well, $6 billion of damage later. Holy shit. Does it actually cost that much to send a rocket into space? Or build a rocket? I gotta wonder. Also, why would you transport a rocket like that? Why via aeroplane? Surely we'd transport it by land. There's a fort. Well, that's done. Do you say anything else? No? Welp. I guess I have a baby to rescue. Holy shit. That was stupid. There's so many levels. So I guess I need to go into the airplane then. Yeah. Come on, Tweak. Fly, Tweak, fly, even though he can only glide at the stage. I really wish there was a Fur Fighters 2. Yeah, unfortunately that never is going to happen. Because of the company going under. So this will forever be a one-off niche game like Dombey. That's really depressing when I think about it. Yeah. Hello!
Hooweek!
Okay, they're really just... Are they going with the whole entire alphabet? It feels that way. Next we'll see Aweek. And Queek. Hi. That was a delayed reaction. Panda bear. I heard a rocket. Oh shit, no, that wasn't a rocket, that was something much worse. I'll take a look at that when I get some time. Flying cows with flamethrowers. Damn! I thought it couldn't get any worse. So we got those fast little runner guys and this. The cows. Alright. Is there any point in going through this way? I feel like there isn't. Yeah, there's nothing I can do there. Bungalow. Yeah, the music changes as soon as I change characters. Go in here. I really feel like I should go to the previous building. Yeah. Just to clear out whatever was up top. Oh, hang on, what was that? Had a Fur Fighter, baby. How do I hear mail? Lovely. Hopefully it's just mail and not family coming home. Okay, that's the thing I can do with recall here. Not recall, chime. I should really go back and complete the first section. Yeah. Let's do that. Oh, right then. They really seem to have built this corridor to scale. Yeah, don't tell me everything's respawned since I changed buildings. Please don't. Okay, so I first went through there. Oh, hello, text message. What do you say? How much time do I have left to record? Okay, I don't have much time to record at all, so this is going to have to be split in the recording. Like God Machine Valley. Well, I might actually exit the level and restock on ammo. Yeah. Shuttle not wrapped. Lovely. Okay. Oh. Oh crap, the cow again. Two cows. Multiple cows. One cow alive. Oh, both of you, stop that! Well, shit. Oh, come on! You were dead! You guys were dead! Getting into teleporter! Well, that was a thing. A thing that I wish was not a thing. Oh, hello. Oh, I think I see how I get to you. Alright. Let me just collect these first and then I'll try and get you then. And up. And hi! Oh, hello. Freeze gun! Lovely. It takes like 10 ammo a shot, though. Yeah, you rescued Amy. Stiles Altars? Alright, so the next section was bungalow going through zero gravity. If there's any health pickups for him. Okay. I changed character. Yeah, it does change music. Alright. So that was a thing. And I think judging by noise outside, I am out of recording time. So I will probably start recording again in a couple of days. So, I will meet you back very soon. Okay, a few weeks have passed since I last recorded, so I'm not really sure what I'm doing in this level. Let's see, I landed the plane. Well, technically, yes. Landed the plane. Landed the spaceship. So now I've got loaded with stuff. Okay. So I need to get back to where I was. Oh, hi.
There are several stages to prepping a shuttle for launch. First, you'll need to load it into the VAB building. Then, you must load it with experiment pods, equip it with booster rockets, and add a fuel tank. Finally, the mission instructions must be loaded via a computer disk. When all that's done, you'll have to get the shuttle onto a transporter to move it to the launch site.
Alright. So, experimental pods. Okay. And hopefully I don't run out of ammo quite as quickly as last time. Yeah, hopefully. I can skip this section, so goodbye that... I was going to say goodbye to that new thing, but it's okay. Hello. Oh wait, I can't pass this section yet, can I? Or can I? I guess I'll find out. Yeah, I can't pass this bit. Wait a minute, this is where I was with Bungalow, wasn't it? Oh, this is where I last was... Shit! I'd like to not die! I mean, going back to the very start. So this is where I was at Bungalow. Aye. Alright. That's not too bad. I just gotta kill that fucker first. God damn it. Why is this thing causing me so much trouble? Why am I running out of ammo? Hello. Hello. Where's the asshole? There's the asshole. Lovely. Second asshole. Two assholes. Lovely. Just gonna go back for that ammo. I want ammo. Is the ammo still here? Yes, it is. Lovely. Now, fun fact. I searched all around the area in my spare time. I couldn't find this asshole in Hub World. So he's not gonna say, "You must go to the VAB building, and then the VUF building, and then you must go into space, and then confront whatever is destroying the space station." Yeah, sadly. There might be dialogue with him somewhere, but I just don't know how to activate it. Unfortunately, hello pandas. Right, where's the cows with flamethrowers? I remember there being gnomes somewhere. Also, there's a... First off, there's another bear. Fuck you, bears. Fuck you, bears! Gerard would love this game. Just kill a bunch of bears. Certainly get him out the Banjo-Kazooie thing. Should I be in here? I don't think I should. God, there's like... there's this way, there's the other way, and there's up here. So I guess the big question is, where the hell do I go? Well, how about I get a teleporter first? Be nice. Also, it would be nice if I wasn't shot at by this asshole. Hello. Also, where are you guys coming from? Are you spawning? I'm halfway through my ammo again. Damn it. I didn't get that one. Right, is there a teleport I can quickly use? Or at least pick up the health so I don't die. No? Okay. So, one, two, three. Let's switch to bungalow so I don't have to redo this entire point. Aye, sounds good. So where's that rocket launching asshole? I feel like they're just gonna come up behind me. Oh well. Hello! Okay, you're dead. And you're dead. Then that just leaves two bears. Two big asshole bears. One big asshole bear. Zero big asshole bears. And more bears. Ugh, I should just use the shells. Okay. Save. Thank you. Let's not have to go all the way back there. Wait a minute, I have the energy thing, don't I? Does it have any ammo? Here's the question. Okay, which asshole's shooting at me this time? Hey, I've already been in here with Chang, haven't I? Yeah, this is where I already got the thermal thing. Okay. So is this one area completely cleared now, or is there something else to do? Yeah, I've already got Chang from this. And the weapon. Okay. Is there anything up here? Why? Oh yeah, I need to be Chang for the baby. So why do I need to be bungalow? What's there to be as bungalow? Find out. Ow. It's gotta be something in here, isn't it? Aerodynamics testing facility. Ducks without correct authorization. Not bloody. Not permitted. I think I get it. Wait, why is that there? And bungalow baby! Hello, bungalow baby. Come on. Yeah. Kinda figured that would be the case. Oh, getting that would be death, though. There you go.
No, no, no!
Yeah, that's the... The things I do to get... these things. Come on.
The bear's arms!
It's like Bowser's arms, but funnier. Am I not able to kill this thing? Only when he's like that. Alright. So, wait for it to go. There we go. Jump. Good. Hey there! Luckily no. Ah, I see. Aerodynamics of the jetpack, I guess. Probably. Any gold tokens here? We know. Yeah, you're just doing it on a dime. Alright. Any gold tokens? No. So, wait. And we're good. Come on. Thank you.
You've rescued Joey.
Grimiani. God, I miss watching Friends. I should really watch it sometime again. Just get the whole thing on DVD or Blu-ray and just watch the whole 10 series again. I'm sure there are episodes I haven't seen before. There probably are. I can skip the whole first breakup of Rachel and Ross, though, and that was very awkward to watch. Aye. Okay, so what is it? Was there a button in there? Is there a button I need to press? Well, only one way to find out. So yeah, I can skip that. Then I can skip the second breakup. No, there were no buttons. Alright. But any other awkward episodes I can skip? Nah, that's the only thing I can think of. Just Ross and Rachel's constant breakups. Oh, hello! You're an armadillo, I think. Maybe. Okay, let's switch to the... I only have 300. I'm really running out of ammo quickly as well. There are lots of things to kill. Unfortunately. Oh. I see ammo! Is it me or is the music a bit loud? If it is a bit loud for this episode, then I do apologize. It's been a while since I last recorded an episode. So the volume settings have changed back to default and... Where's this bit? Oh, this is where I was. What's happening? Okay. There's no reason we're walking. He might be. So then this takes me somewhere. Where's it taking me? Yeah, kill the cows. Cows with jetpacks. Flamethrowers. I don't understand. Cat. I don't understand this. Also, wait a minute, do I recognize this bit? If I do, then I remember there being a cheat code somewhere. A very annoying cheat code, but a cheat code nonetheless. Well, I guess I'll find out.
Unable to load buggy pod. Buggy not loaded into pod.
Hello, Doctor. The lunar buggy's almost ready for loading, but it must be sterilized first. There are enough bugs in space. We don't need to take any with us.
Yeah, this is the bit I remember. Yeah, this is the one I remember.
Okay, so forward, reverse, analog stick.
Edward.
Decontamination chamber out of order.
How am I supposed to do here? I guess I can go through there then. While I'm around here. So let's see, I go up here, go up here. Up. Up.
This Luna buggy's still not ready to be loaded into the shuttle, Doctor.
Damn it. Okay. Okie dokie. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's not get this thing on its back. I remember being a cheat code somewhere. Just gotta drive properly and remember where. I remember. Do I remember? Yes, I do. Cheat discovered. You just go up there and you come to here. It's nice to get ammo while I'm in the buggy. Very nice. I don't remember what the cheat code of this is. Oh well. So is there any more ammo I can get, or is that it? Yeah, that's it. And down here I go! Hey, lovely. Alright, I need to remember. It's a triangle. Oh boy. Well, this place looks filthy. Okay. So I need to practice not falling into the crap. That's definitely a thing. Hello, birds. Oh god, I can kill the birds. Is there anything for killing the birds? I have a feeling that there might be. So, to the left. Can I not run over? Oh my! Thank you. Oy. No, no, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's a bit weird. Oh, hey, football. Football. Basketball. Where, it's me! Yeah, I can't do anything with that. Hello. Oh, so this is how I stabilize it. Yeah, I just need to move that first. This huge ass bar of soap. I'm sure it probably has a Vigo Industry logo on it somewhere. Oh, come on, soap! Do not put yourself into a corner! Did it go out of bounds? Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell did I do? PS2 games. I'd so better be there when I get back there. It's like, I hope the position resets. I really hope it does. Yeah, if it doesn't, then I'm kind of fucked. How was I supposed to know I could do that? Okay, so I guess I go along the bridges to avoid going into a crap. Yeah, that's a guess. Game. Thank you. This is gonna be a long ass level. Yeah, I think I've figured that out by now. Well, I've consigned myself to that. Right. Push soap in water. Lovely. And now, sterilize. So if I go into the crap, then I will most likely be unsterilized. And I'll have to come back here. So I need to not go into the crap then. Alright. So I need you very careful. Although being careful is not exactly easy. Fluoride. Ooh. And I guess it's just a quick trip back then. Indeed. Alright. Come on. This should be the easy bit. Come on. I wonder if I can fall out of bounds. Knowing this game, there might be a chance that could happen. Right, so there
now,
we go.
That's a nice clean buggy.
Yay! So boop. So that's one experimental pod of two, I'm guessing. Yeah, one out of two. Unless I only need one. I guess I'll find out. I might know, I'm gonna need but the satellite in there, won't I? Probably. Alright, so that's one done. Now I need to sort out you. Lovely. Knew it! I knew it! I knew something like that would happen. Or knew that enemy place there. Maybe I should have got more. Excuse me, hit the money there. Yeah, maybe I should have got more ammo from the Luna Buggy when I went through it again. There's no way to get up there. Yeah, unless I do the other side. So that circle around back to there. I'm guessing one entrance to go further I can't go through, so the only way left is here. I must probably kill myself. Why? You have strong feet, you should be able to just take the fall damage. Then again, that's not how physics works, I guess. Yeah. So why am I needing to climb up here? Is there something I need to do? I guess I'll find out. I don't know if it goes to like a French upbeat theme when I switch to Juliet. Every Fur Fighter has their own version of the music. So what do I need to do up here then? Oh. More climbing! Long way down. Very long way down. So it's probably not being I see. And I need a between. I nearly fell to my death. Oh, what a friend. I shouldn't be singing Metal Gear Solid 3. Right, so that's that, and then I guess I need to jump up to here for that. And I guess tweak is the safe way down? I'm guessing. Unless there's some tokens I need. Oh, now he died. Right. I hit a button. This button. Lovely. So that's capsule number two then. And then I should be on to stage three where I need to prep the police noise outside. No, I need to prep the fuel. Aye. If you would like to let go of the fuel. Or let go of the satellite. Aye, stage three. Lovely. So I just need to press the button and then go. And Debbie does it. Do I need to be up here? I wish I could look up higher, but I can't. Oh well. Boop. And it's going upwards. This is probably a weird question, but are the pilots? No, that's a really weird thing to say. You know what, I'll say it anyway. The pilots going up into space, are they just hanging like that? Or is it something else? Do they have to climb into their seats? I don't know. I'm confused. So, I want to say this is the way to go. If not, then yeah, it's a way to go. Alright. Oh, hi. And number two. Bomb engines. Energy reserves. Anything else I can clear out on first floor? Yes, a lot of these guys. Oish. A lot of those guys. And I see the bomb panda. Hello, Bomb Panda. Goodbye, Bomb Panda. Dropped a bomb on his death. So I guess the only way to go is up? I'm guessing. Hello! Right. Let's get your guns. No. Far. Well, that's good to see. Oh. Target. Wait, why is there a target thing on there? Also, I see those cows behind there. I guess I didn't go see those cows. Alright, target. Boop. I don't know if rockets should do that, but okay. On then. Boop. Again, you've got a faulty crane there. It's a bit unnerving. Look at that, it's smoking. Am I the only one who's scared by that? I can't be the only one. Also, I see something I need with Juliet. Wait, that was it? Really? Also, I see these guys down there. Yeah, I see you two. Hello! Okay, seems like a dragon. Why am I taking fire damage? Oh, that works. Wow. Works quite well. Now, where can I get Juliet for this? Where's Juliet? Oh, Juliet, I need you for this. Where is the Juliet? Why am I doing a French accent? And why are there enough two ways to go? Oh, no. Right, what's in here? You. Being an asshole. And now more assholes. Ladders. Teleport for me. Let's get that. And I guess I need to press this? What do I need to press it for now? Right. That brings it into the final room, I want to say? Probably. Don't know why I need to be here to press a button, but sure, why not? I hear things. Hello! Is that Juliet? Oh, it's Juliet. Lovely. Alright, so I can go back to that previous room then. Also, there is stuff to do around here, which I probably need a tweak for. Yeah. Oh well. So, where's the climbing stuff? Where is the climbing stuff? Oh, there they are. I walked past them. How about derp? Ugh. So was that all that hassle just for two? Oh no. There's more. Okay, flea level number three? Aye. Why would I just walk into that? I don't know where to go. Now, if I could have a little bit of time for peace, I could examine where I am. You know what, I'll just say that right. But between the tits. Welp. So yeah, we're between Juliet's tits. Quite nice. Why are there so many fleas? Oy, oy. Ah, that far. This might take longer than the last one. I hope not, but... hey, it's a possibility. Hey, so one down, five to go. Hopefully you're not dying! I was gonna say, am I safe if I don't move? Yeah, the answer to that is no. A flea fighting other fleas between a cat's tits. And on this episode of Words I Never Thought I'd Say in My Lifetime.
God damn it.
Ow! Oh, that's a third of my health off already! awful. I don't remember these being so hard. Giggity. A very late giggity, but giggity nonetheless. I just gotta try and find a second one. He's here! Hello! Okay then. Thank you. There's one really close. That's a very weird noise to listen to. Disturbing. Alright, there's one. So now locate the other three. God, you can see them all over the place. I have a long way to climb. Yeah. I see. Well, you could maybe reach that one, but hey ho. Alright, free to go. That's a really gross noise to listen to. Okay, it does. Never mind. Right. Since I'm relatively safe, considering my situation, there's one I could potentially shoot at. I can. Gotta wonder if the fair fighter can feel me shooting. That feels like a giggity joke. Damn, it's too easy! I'm between a cat's tits! What could I really say about this? There's nothing I can't say except giggity! Right. Something I can say is it's a long ass way down. I really need to stop with my bullets. Yeah. I just gotta find the final one and kill it. And then I'm in the clear. Those bullets are always nice. I assume it's at the tippity top. What the tits. I should slap myself for saying that. Yeah! Oh! I did it! Was awkward. Oh shit, I'm at the bottom. Why am I at the bottom suddenly? I suppose it saves me a trip up, but the enemies have respawned. It's some bullshit. So this is where I was. Alright. Fine! It better bring me back to there. So I guess I needed to be... Not you. I needed to be... The teleporter was on the other side, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Alright. So that saved that progress. So now Juliet has her upgraded attack. Which I will never use because close combat is a bit bullshit. I never use it. So, what's up here then? Asshole cows. Anything else? Oh, if only that worked. Well, sounds like he died on impact anyway. Oh, I see. Hello. So I guess I need to go there for something. But before I do that... Okay, what's in here then? I remember there being a stupid puzzle that... Well, at or near the end. So I guess the question is this the puzzle I'm thinking of? I'm going to the top of the tower for something. Why am I going to the top of the tower? Oh, this is it. This is the stupid thing.
Hey, duck hunting season's over.
Rabbit season. Duck season. So I need this for something.
Sorry, Bob. Only kitchen staff and deliveries past this point. Important stuff going on in there. Can't just let anyone in, you know.
Yeah, okay. I think I know what I have to do. Breathe fire on it! If only that worked. Oh well. So, there's that. There's a toaster. We need to make some toast. And this involves a lot of stupid stuff. If I remember correctly. Oh, come! I can't catch a break of enemies, can I? Oh, speaking of catching a break... I'll do stuff after I'm done with you. Oh, I'm gonna check this and then I'll talk to you, okay? Alright, giant laser beam of death. We're gonna use that laser beam to make toast. But I guess I should talk to Stonehouser first. Yeah, probably. So if I remember... Move you over to here. Also... Good, I can't jump into it. I was gonna say, that'd be bad. Plasma Beamer! Nice! So this is just a massive one, then. So I have an upgrade. Lovely. So now I need to... bring you to here. Aye. You make sure you're fully open. Or else this is going to get a bit tedious. Right. Okay, this is going to require a bit of precision. Precision, eh? You'll do. Yeah, I'll talk to him later. So then I need to do stuff in the bathroom. Hello! Can I just cook the thing with the plasma beamer? Why is there cat food at the toilet? That seems kind of gross. just saying. Alright. Then close the door, open the door, and then that should beam to there. Okay. Think. Oh wait. Maybe? No. How am I doing this? This? Will the toilet door do the trick? Yes, it will. Oh, there we go. It did the beam for a second, and I got toast. I made toast. Hallie. I placed the toast. Lovely. Now to move the toast into here. Don't mind me. I'm just bringing toast.
Breakfast for the scientists, eh, buddy? Go right in.
Ellie. I will just keep bringing the toast. Also, what's this? Oh, this brings me to the very end. Okay. Wait, this? That sounds like a cat. So what's in here? More bears. Lots of bears and two teleports for things. Okay. They must really want me to be Juliet. Central computer lab and authorized ducts will be permitted. Computer room, okay. I'm gonna do Sergeant Stonehouse's thing first. Also, it seems like I can go down. Or up. Why do I need to go up? There's way too much exploration in this place. That's not a complaint I should be saying. Hello! And this brings me to up levels. Okay. So, I guess what's in here? Let's get some bullets. Hello! So I need to be Rufus for this section. Alright, what the hell do I need to be Rufus for? Oh, this is very topic computer. Okay. Can I go back? Yes, I can. Fantastic music. Tell you what, since I'm here, I might as well do the computer room. Oh, shit! Bloody cows. That's not a thing I can often say. Was that a... Rot! Yeah, there's nothing else there. Alright. Plonk. 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 Lovely little sniping tool. So, why do I need to have a tweak here? Is there something I need to be for tweak? Something I need to do is tweak? What off tweak? Oh, need to do. Oh, hello. Can I just use rockets? That kind of works. Although that is more accurate. Hopefully that kills something. Okie dokie. Can a smart bomb kill this thing? Yes, it can. Early. Okie dokie. Oh, hello, Doug. How you doing? I'd say I'm doing quite well on the red gold token side of things. So I need something there. This will bring me to the entrance, presumably. Indeed. This will bring me to 81. How did I not? Alright.
Hey, duck hunting season's over.
It's kind of weird how that's actually a thing in this world, all things considering. Right, now I guess I need to be doing something as Chang then. No. Come on, there's gotta be something I can go into. Something small. That's the only reason Chang exists. Nothing around here. No. There's gotta be something. On the other side? Most likely. Oh my god, Chang's version of this fiend. Yeah, there's something that I can shoot. Alright. What is that fiend? Oh shit. Stop being impervious! So what did I need to climb up here for? Bombs? And I assume that's it. Alright. Nothing, really? It's gotta be something. I'm missing something important, probably. Most likely. Okay, so nothing on or inside this bed. Nothing around here. Nothing. Anything? No. No. This would feel like a thing for Rufus, but I don't have Rufus. So I need to load the plans onto something, I guess? So I guess I need to get the document first. Most likely. Alright, so I need to be Juliet for Bobby then. So, this is gonna be interesting. Whatever you've done. Come on. Thank you. Save. 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 For now. Save. Not save. Save. And save. For now. Alright. Not sure why there's that there, but it's okay. Alright, so can I finally get baby number 4? Feels like I'd be missing out on babies in this level. Yeah. And this goes up for no reason. Alright. Okie dokie. Just curiosity. Possibly killing the cat. So, whenever you're done. Thank you. Ooh, you have to be quick on that! I was in the safe zone. You douche. I was in the safe zone. I was on the yellow bit. That's bullshit. Ugh, I have to do this again. I have to do this again. Ugh. I'd like to see this be done, Master DQ. Would be nice. Is there actually an active, speedrunning community for this game? Would be nice if it was. It's up, 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 up. Alright. Lovely. So then the only one left is the asshole one. Close. Right. Run! Dangerously close. Hello, little one. You've rescued Pascal. Lovely. So that just leaves 3 babies. Alright. And I'm guessing this cuts off before I can jump onto it, or... Yes. Okie dokie then. If I was Chang, I could go under. Oh no, don't do this! Don't do... Could you please stop being a troll again? I got an answer for that. The answer was not the one I liked. Alright.
Sorry, Bob, only kitchen staff.
I brought you toast! I guess that got reset when I died. So that means. Okay. I should probably get you out of the way, buddy.
You've got to be fit to go into space! Now it is time to up the pace!
Hey, you're aimed. And then, teach me how to dance. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, and right.
That's good. Time to up the tempo.
Down, right, up, down.
Good.
Now, I'm saying the words because I really... have shit luck remembering stuff. So left, right, up, down.
Well done! Crash through that pain barrier!
Left, down, up, right. Now I nearly forgot what the last one was.
Almost done! We'll soon have you primed for action!
Right, left, up,
down, up. Right, left, up, down, up, right.
Right, now we're getting there. Much better.
Lale. What is that? Is that an upgrade to the thing I got in this level? Flame gun. Oh, flame and ice. Alright. Okie dokie. I see. So, the only place I have left is the final room, I guess. Think. Assumes Lala gets up. The ladder, the elevator. Do I really need to go back down here? Or can I actually go back down since I technically glided here as... Yeah, that answers my question. Nope. God, this level's memorable to me, but also confusing as balls at the same time.
Right, here's your stupid toast. Now let me through, you dick.
Yes, breakfast delivered by a busty cat. Yeah, this is the room I need to be in, and I hear doggy. And that is the exit. Now, how do I get in here? Wait, it's two! No, it's three! So those are the final babies. Wow. I was wondering where three babies would be, they just... But three right next to each other. Okay. Okie dokie. Well, that opens up the exit. But unfortunately, I'm not ready to exit left because I have like 20 gold tokens or so. And three babies. So I need to complete this level. Preferably before family gets back home. I need something.
Anything to show me where I need to go.
Is this the way? Or is this taking me back to an earlier area? This took me back to an earlier area. Alright. Yeah, I'm confused now. Oh shit, cows! No! No cows, no! Bad cows! Die cow! Sheesh. How do I get up there? I'm guessing I need to go into the spaceship, get the CD or something, and then get the disc loaded with the stuff and then put it back in. I'm guessing. Come on. Button! Excuse me! I swear, if it only works for Juliet. Fuck? Excuse me. Right. Send down the elevator. Now. Alright. The fuck was the problem with this earlier? That's bullshit.
Ah, this is extreme bullshit.
And now I'm up top. Lovely. Why do I feel like there would be gold tokens down there? Because there probably is. Most likely. It's up, up, up. I hear crocodiles. Alligators.
Oh shit, a whole array of enemies. Hello.
Now, luckily, they're friendly firing. Ugh, it always goes back to that one. Damn, I have pretty much nothing in terms of ammo. Right, there's the disc I needed. Pick it up. Thank you. Unformatted floppy disk. You can tell what age we were living in. Seriously, I gotta wonder, how did the pilots get into the sea twins like this? I don't know, there might be a way. A way that I'm not thinking of. So I just gotta put the disc in, take the disc out, put it back in. Hey, oh, we're done. Hopefully. Maybe. Yeah, Rufus is down there. So this'll just lead me to the bit I need to be in then. Right? Hopefully without any enemies. Hopefully I've cleared them out. Maybe. Would be nice. I feel like I'm missing a lot of stuff. Don't know why, I've been through a lot in this level. I'm sure this is probably going on an hour and a half. Right, put the unformatted floppy disk in. Have the thing short circuit, because why not? And then I need to be Jack. You short circuited it! I think. And I guess I go through that on the way out then. Alright, where's Chang? Oh wait, Chang was below. Aye. Chang, buddy, now I can use you! There better be the remaining gold tokens in there. I feel like I could go back to previous areas, but that's going to be extremely tedious. Yeah, I've already had but one edit in this. I don't even want to do another one. I should probably have some form of weapon out. Because I hear things. Neo Industries. Lovely. Hello! Oh god, I took a lot of bullets. Going into the depths of the computer. I'm sure I'm not damaging anything by doing this. Yeah. I'm sure I'm not. That's a long-ass way down. Yeah, it is. Let's not fall to my death. I see a gold token. Oh, this thing's a dick. It's going to be a dick. Seven left. Alright. I thought you were going to be a dick, but you're alright. It was just a little hidden thing in the way I was supposed to go. Oh! Oh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Wow, one left. One left. Ah, I better be here. Better be here. I'm sure that wouldn't have short-circuited anything. Damn, one left. Hello! Oh, you're unresponsive. So I guess I have to put it back in and then hit the button. Where would that last one be? Oh, hello.
Chang, you're the only one who can get this supercomputer working again.
A bit late for that, buddy. Oh, this is going to be tedious as hell. Where would that last one be? It's freaking Beaver Dam all over again. No, I think I actually did it in one go in Beaver Dam. But it was the other two. Yeah. This is going to be something I do off screen. Or I edit out a lot. There's one token in here left, that's bullshit. Maybe it's with the babies. I hope. I really hope. So I just need to go along here, insert it, and we're good to go. I hope. Missing? What did I miss? In this whole area, what did I miss? Calm down, me. There might be something I can see. Right. Put you back in. And we're good to go. Fly down, get the babbies, and then do the tedious check. Oh, good. Yeah, this is going to be very tedious. Oh, hello. Wait, where the hell am I? So get the triplets and then why the f- well, now would probably be the best time to check since I killed pretty much all the enemies. Before I collect the babies. Is it here? Unfortunately no. Ah well.
You've rescued Jeremy. You've rescued Bonnie. You've rescued Gregory.
And now to find that one stupid ass token. Ugh. Okay, so this is where I make the cut. If it doesn't take me long, then I'll not cut. If it does take me long, then I'll cut. Leave way! Let's try and find it, shall we? Where if it's in this bloody cockpit? Oh my! I'm done. Take me to the exit. Take me to the bloody exit! Oh, I should have known it would be something stupid like that. Something utterly stupid. God damn it. Now where's the exit? Let me escape this hellhole. Ay, ay, ay. Please. Let me just move on to the next building. Which I have worse memories of. Now that's gonna be fun. Please tell me this is the way I need to go, please. might be close. There it is. Lovely. So I've done this in 2 recordings, I want to say. There, where the fuck I go? Nah, I got all the ammo. Let's go, go, go! Ooh. Damn. VAB building complete. Time taking 45 minutes. I believe it was a lot longer with the flea level. Kills 82. Gold tokens 100. Babies 7 out of 7. Lovely. So I guess with that, viewers, I will end this episode here. This has been Dragon of Journey going through more Fur Fighters Vigo's Revenge. In this episode, I went through the VAB building. In the next episode, I believe it's the FLV. Is it the FLV one? Ah, no, it's another building, so yeah, that's going to be fun to do again. Or fun to do as well. Indeed. So as I switch to Juliet to save my progress, I've got a lot of restocking to do in between episodes. So that's going to be fun. And yeah. I guess without viewers, until next time.